Following New Vegas being a nuisance. Man, chat. Vegas. Am I right?
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of... Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly... Okay, you're on. Go give them hell. See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more wells that still need clearing. Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
People be complaining about Bitcoin going down. Still 20 fucking
years. Motherfucker!
Well, that's the end of that. Holy moly. If you hadn't come
Jesus.
Here like you done, I came up here to draw water. Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. One more thing I wanted to show you.
Gebkos.
Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
This is when everyone was hearing about crypto, right? Here is here's where your dad got scammed, right? Here's where your dad got scammed again. Here's where he found some more shit.
All right, then.
By Elon Musk.
We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flower. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
Dang.
What?
The reason Bitcoin is going down like this right now is because of shitcoins.
I don't even know what those are. Are those like... Are they just like bad crypto coins?
It's a scam.
Howdy.
So they don't exist. Like the crypto coin
exist.
Doesn't
People
exist.
Create. Here's what you know. Who Ice Poseidon is?
I know him.
Yeah, Ice Poseidon created a cryptocurrency. But the thing about cryptocurrency is you need money coming in and out of it, right?
And he wasn't getting
he
that.
He pulled. No, there was because his fans were buying it and people were buying it. And then out of nowhere, he pulled, like, I don't know what the percentage of money in the coin it was, but he pulled 500 grand out, half a million. I think left, like, 20% of the money or something still in there. So he bankrupted his own cryptocurrency and scammed his followers by creating the Bitcoin and then instantly pulling the rug by taking all the money that was in the wallet.
That's kind of wacky.
And he admitted to it. He said,
"Yeah, I took that money."
He was like, "I'm worried the coin was gonna fail, so I took the money."
Was
but
it
it's
his
not
money?
Your money. Mm-hmm. But it's not your money. But it is now. There's 18,925 Bitcoin.
18. There's 9 more billion Bitcoin.
And circulating supply.
Their
supply limit is 21 billion.
What do you mean limit?
Wait, that's not billion.
There's a limit to how much Bitcoin there is?
Not billion, it's million. 18,925,000.
No, these are jalapenos. I need something. What was it I needed?
I don't know. Does
Rock Flower and Xander root?
Currencies? Do they not make a bunch of Bitcoin because of inflation?
I wouldn't be surprised if Bitcoin can inflate. Where's the bloody rock flower or whatever is over here?
Jesus Christ.
Is it in the school? Do I have to go in the school? Is this it? Where is the bloody... This is a tree stump. Oh, it's right bloody here. To the graveyard. That is an ugly looking gun. Ugh. Where is he going? Oh, okay. Do you have a gun? He does. Okay. Why is it just on his back? Something ain't right here. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. Gug. Oh god, not Uber.
There's a Snapchat filter.
Why does Uber have a Snapchat filter? That doesn't make sense. am I even... Why am I hitting with a pipe or something? What do I got? Hole Q? Yeah, that's fine. Get your goofy ass out of my graveyard. Oh, now that I beat one up, they can finally find me? Gladly. Fuck! Okay, you don't need to run into me, dude. I get it, you're excited, but slow down. Slow your roll. Rock flower. Don't poop on me! Finally, I decided to make some noise. Ooh, what's this? Snow globe? Has this always been in the graveyard? But look at this thing, it's cool. I found a snow globe, and because I've never found this before. I'd
never found a snow globe?
Not in the graveyard. I didn't know one was up
where
here.
Where I find my first snow globe.
The first snow globe I found was in one of the DLC, and I didn't know they were in the game. Oh.
Okay.
Hmm?
Are you still streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming Vegas. Well, obviously, but yeah, I'm still streaming. I got a German carbine. Ebo. I got a German carbine as my weapon right now.
Seth Green got his NFTs back.
How?
By begging.
Begging.
He bought them back.
He bought them? He
begged the guy that scammed him to give them back.
Does that mean his NFT TV show is still gonna be a thing?
I don't know, but...
That sounds disgusting.
Well, this is the trailer right here. It looks terrible.
It's...
This is another NFT. Here we go. Look at this. Look at this.
That looks bad.
I know. Like, this man made Robot Chicken, bro. Like,
he makes good stuff. The NFTs got to his brain. They've rotten him out from the core. Did my game just freeze, bro? Vegas moment? Question mark? Chat, I don't know. Chat, Hold on. Issue. What do you mean, no memory? Shit, I think Vegas is broken? I don't know what that was. Chat, let's play some Valheim. Crazy Frog? Wasn't that a band or something? I don't know what. What is Crazy? Valheim not a game category anymore?